You play very well. Did you have formal training on the piano?
I took lessons as a child, but I taught myself by copying other pianists. Question: What did the man do as a child?
1. Took piano lessons. 2. Didn't like the piano. 3. Bought a piano. 4. Disliked his piano teacher. You play very well. Did you have formal training on the piano? You play very well. Did you have formal training on the piano?
피아노를 아주 잘 연주하시는군요. Did you have formal training? Formal training. 정식 교육을 말하는 거죠. 피아노에 대한 정식 교육을 받았습니까?
I took lessons as a child, but I taught myself by copying other pianists. I took lessons as a child, but I taught myself by copying other pianists.
As a child, as a child, as a child가 되겠죠. 소리가 붙어서 납니다. 연음이 되는 거죠. As a, as a, as a. 내가 어렸을 때 교육을 받았습니다만 다른 피아니스트를 복사함으로써, 즉 흉내내므로써 스스로 공부했습니다.
Question: What did the man do as a child?
남자는 어릴 때 무엇을 했는가?
1. Took piano lessons. 1. Took piano lessons.
Piano lessons. 피아노 교육을 받았다.
2. Didn't like the piano. 2. Didn't like the piano.
Didn't like. Didn't like.
3. Bought a piano. 3. Bought a piano.
Bought a입니다. 요쪽에 연음되면 bought a piano 이렇게 발음 되겠죠. 근데 bought a 할 때 t가 어떻게 발음됩니까? 양쪽 모음 사이에서 l로 발음되는 경향이 있죠. 그래서 bought a piano 이렇게 발음되는 거죠. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
3. Bought a piano. 3. Bought a piano. 4. Disliked his piano teacher. 4. Disliked his piano teacher.
Disliked. 피아노 선생님을 좋아하지 않았다.
You play very well. Did you have formal training on the piano?
I took lessons as a child, but I taught myself by copying other pianists. Question: What did the man do as a child?
1. Took piano lessons. 2. Didn't like the piano. 3. Bought a piano. 4. Disliked his piano teacher. What kind of house are you interested in?
We need 3 bedrooms, and because of our pets, we need a backyard with a fence.
Question: What is one feature the man needs?
1. A 2-car garage. 2. 3 bedrooms. 3. Backyard without a fence. 4. 1 garage.
What kind of house are you interested in? What kind of house are you interested in?
Kind of house. Kind of house. Kind of입니다. 소리가 붙어서 나죠? Kind of. Kind of. 어떤 종류의 집에 관심이 있습니까? 다시 한번 들어보세요. Kind of.
What kind of house are you interested in?
We need 3 bedrooms, and because of our pets, we need a backyard with a fence. We need 3 bedrooms, and because of our pets, we need a backyard with a fence.
Because of입니다. Because of our pets. 우리 애완동물 때문에 우리는 뒤뜰이 필요합니다. With a fence, with a입니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
We need 3 bedrooms, and because of our pets, we need a backyard with a fence.
우리는 방이 세 개가 필요합니다. 그리고 우리 애완동물 때문에 울타리가 있는 뒤뜰이 필요합니다.
Question: What is one feature the man needs?
남자가 필요로 하는 한 가지 특징이 무엇인가?
1. A 2-car garage. 1. A 2-car garage.
차 두 대가 들어갈 수 있는 주차장, car garage.
2. Three bedrooms.
방 세 개.
3. Backyard without a fence. 3. Backyard without a fence.
Without a fence. Without all입니다. Without, 연음이 되죠?
3. Backyard without a fence. 4. One garage.
하나의 주차장.
'What kind of house are you interested in?
We need three bedrooms, and because of our pets, we need a backyard with a fence.
Question: What is one feature the man needs?
1. A two-car garage. 2. Three bedrooms. 3. Backyard without a fence. 4. One garage. 'How do you like Dr. Smith's chemistry class?'
'I like him, but most of his lectures are over my head.'
Question: What does the woman mean?
1. Dr. Smith's lectures are difficult to understand. 2. Dr. Smith's lectures are easy to understand. 3. Dr. Smith is a very kind professor. 4. Dr. Smith's lectures are too boring.
How do you like Dr. Smith's chemistry class? How do you like Dr. Smith's chemistry class?
How do you like? 경우에 따라서는 How do you like? How do you like? 이렇게 들리는 경우도 있습니다. Dr. Smith의 chemistry, 화학이 되겠죠? 화학 수업이 어때?
I like him, but most of his lectures are over my head. I like him, but most of his lectures are over my head.
내가 그 사람을 좋아하지만 그 사람의 강의의 대부분은 over my head. 내 머리 위에 있어.
Question: What does the woman mean?
여자가 의미하는 바는 무엇인가?
1. Dr. Smith's lectures are difficult to understand. 1. Dr. Smith's lectures are difficult to understand.
Difficult to understand. 이해하기 어렵다.
2. Dr. Smith's lectures are easy to understand. 2. Dr. Smith's lectures are easy to understand.
Easy to understand. 이해하기 쉽다.
3. Dr. Smith is a very kind professor. 3. Dr. Smith is a very kind professor.
Kind professor. 대단히 친절한 교수다.
4. Dr. Smith's lectures are too boring. 4. Dr. Smith's lectures are too boring.
Boring, 지루한이라고 하는 뜻이죠. 너무 지루하다, 재미가 없다.
How do you like Dr. Smith's chemistry class?
I like him, but most of his lectures are over my head.
Question: What does the woman mean?
1. Dr. Smith's lectures are difficult to understand. 2. Dr. Smith's lectures are easy to understand. 3. Dr. Smith is a very kind professor. 4. Dr. Smith's lectures are too boring.